Guys, that's it. It's the sad moment where we're reaching the end of the class.
It's been a pleasure for us to teach this class for you. I hope you had as good of a time learning as we've had teaching. And we're really excited to see you again, either working here in Silicon Valley as a machine learner or the awesome projects that you're going to go and do, and hopefully you post them online and we can see them there.
And it's every time we reach this point in class, I'm really sad because it's been such a great experience to have you in class. Fun to have see Katie do most of the work. But you brought something, right?
I did. I was inspired by our conversation during the intro video about winemaking. So after that, here we go. Actually made my own wine.
Your own wine.
My own wine. This is the first bottle of it that we've opened. We'll see how good it is. I'm sure it's not as good as the stuff I'll eventually be making, but you know, there's a first time for everything. So, shall we?
Cheers. It's pretty good.
Surprisingly drinkable, actually.
Wow.
So it's been a pleasure teaching you, and we hope to see you again soon.
And don't forget, there's many more courses on Udacity, of course, but there's also really great jobs here in Silicon Valley. Machine learning people are in very short demand, and Udacity is standing by to help you develop your career.
So we'll see you again soon.